So now, first to go is Nikolaos Gkountanis of Greece. And his target is 181. It was originally due to be 186. Silver at the Europeans in Alexan, Russia last year with 181. The mark for which he qualified here, and the mark he's going for first of all, and he finished fourth at the last World Championships in 2010. 67.5 kg. A minute to go. Farmer from Patras is given three white lights, and he gets himself off the mark. Still quite a way to go.